Welcome to Matthew David Bespoke Hairdressing. We're now connecting your call.
Thank you for calling in. Antrobeta speaking. How can I help you?
Hello, yes. I want to get herpes.
What? Pardon?
I want to get herpes.
Well, if you want to get herpes, you need to go to somewhere where you have to get it. But
have you got herpes?
No, I haven't. What are you calling us for? We can't give you herpes.
You know what he's doing while he's talking to you?
You're being very stupid. Stop calling a number, because we can trace your number. We'll call the police.
Wow.
All right? And stop calling a number, you silly man. Yeah, get a life.
Hold on.
You're being very stupid.
You don't have...
Right. What you need to do...
I apologize. My accent may be too strong.
No, it's nothing to do with your accent.
Let me take it. Hello?
Tell me, that lady that I speak to...
Yeah.
Has she got herpes?
The lady you spoke to, has she got what?
Has she got herpes?
You're off your head. Do you know what company you've called?
The herpes.
What company have you called?
I want to give my wife herpes for birthday.
You want to give her herpes for your birthday? Okay. When's her birthday?
Her birthday next month, 12th.
Next month the 12th?
Yes, August 12th.
Okay, right.
No, my friend got herpes from you.
Why is he lying to you? And he's supposed to be your friend. He didn't get herpes from here.
But he said he got herpes from you.
Well, he's a liar.
You don't have herpes?
No, I haven't got it.
You don't have?
No. Understand? You're not listening. Your friend is a little liar. I'll give her herpes, yeah. No problem. Yeah, bring her down. I'll give her herpes.
But...
Hello?
Hello?
She's your wife.
But the herpes must come from me.
If you want herpes, go down King's Cross.
Ooh.
You know King's Cross? Do you know King's Cross?
There's a bad area.
It's West End.
King's Cross is very bad.
King's Cross very bad?
Yes.
Nah, King's Cross is nice. You get plenty of herpes down there. Ooh. Loads of herpes down there.
But I want to give it to her as a gift.
Oh, you want to give it to her
surprise.
As a gift?
Surprise, yes, it must be a surprise.
It must be a surprise. Well, you know what? You're not going to get a surprise here, mate.
Like one day, I want her to go to sleep. She's got no herpes. The next day, she wake up, she's got herpes.
One day, I want her to go to sleep. She ain't got no herpes. And when she wake up, she's got herpes. What a f***ing bastard. He must be. He's a gnat.
This is the hair salon I'm calling.
Is the what?
The hair salon.
The hair salon?
Yes.
Right. Oh my goodness. Herpes.
Because I'm phoning the hair salon for the herpes.
Oh, you're phoning the hair salon for the herpes. Oh, herpes, what, to put on your head?
Yes.
Oh, that herpes. Oh, I haven't got that herpes. Sorry, I've got the other one.
But you said you had herpes.
Yes, I said I've got a herpes, not herpes. I thought you meant herpes. Oh, I see. Oh, herpes.
So you've got?
Bring your wife down and we will give her herpes.
That's all I was asking for.
Oh, shame.
Thank you.
I will see you later then, yeah?
Okay.
Bye.
That was beautiful. Well done.
All I want is herpes.
Herpes.
My wife wants nice blonde herpes.
I've got herpes.
You
got herpes on Wednesday.
You got herpes yesterday. Well, you don't understand me. I don't know.